Mirchi Bollywood.
ठीक लगे हम वहाँ कंफर्टेबल है
You want her to change the look, no? So in that new look then she can give the bite in that.
Thank you.
We had done like 6-7 changes, and yeah, now we did 2 changes for you guys. It was a lot of fun.
Do you remember your first photo shoot?
Yeah, I remember my first photo shoot was in college when I was 17. I was in Symbiosis, so they had this media section and fashion designing. So they asked me, do you want to walk for us? So I said, okay, but I don't know how to walk. They said they'll teach me, and I remember it was a yellow skirt, like it was quite quirky. So I've been modeling since I was 17, and yeah.
So what coming from your side next, like any web series? Any
Hum is coming out on 30th July. You guys should watch it first. Then there is Comedy Circus, and then my film is releasing on 14th of September. So please guys watch it. And I'm sure you guys have watched Tera Ghata. I think it's trending right now.
Yeah. So yeah. What about kind of comment and response, like one comment you really like about your song is like,
I have been seeing so many musically, and it's funny, like I'm sure you guys have watched this, so many musically, and I think, I mean, you know, I haven't sung the song, Gajendra has, and I think he, you know, I'm so happy for him that the song did, you know, a lot of success, but for me, it's just, I feel so good being a part of the song, you know. And yeah, it's so 75 million hits, I think. So it's nice. Yeah.
So like you're coming with a, like as you said, you're coming with a movie. What is your thought about your Netflix and digital?
Oh, I love. I think I want to be a part of Netflix. You know, I watch Sacred Games, and I think it's amazing how, you know, trend is changing in India, you know, it's coming to web, and I was giving some interviews yesterday, and I said that web has so much liberty to do so many things that TV can't do, and you know, films also, you can't do a lot of things because they're censor board. So web is the only platform where you can be so real, you can play your characters, like, you know, if you have to smoke, you have to drink. I mean, I'm sure you've seen Sacred Games, you know, there's so many things, you know, so real, it's those things though that happens there. So I think I love being on web because I can do a lot of things there.
As we know that Sacred Game has come with a lot of controversial controversy. What do you want to say? Like, do you think is like in India, as we know that India is a traditional and cultural country, and lots of people are not liking what they are showing on Netflix?
I feel that I think people should start being a little more liberal about these things because it's just you should have that liberty to, you know, and you should have that freedom to, you know, make things you want to make as a filmmaker, you know, as an actor, because, you know, we see so many cinema worldwide, you know, Narcos and all these Game of Thrones, everything is so open there. It's not that we're not showing something that it doesn't exist, it's there. And you know, if you talk about Sacred Games, it is a, you know, a story about Bombay. So it has happened, all these things are happening, and that's why they're showing it. So I don't see there's anything wrong. People shouldn't, I mean, it's just being so pretentious ki, oh, hum aisa nahi hota hai, waisa nahi hota, and then everybody watches it, they just wanna, you know, I think people just want drama, so they wanna like create all this thing ki ye nahi karo, wo mat karo. You know, so I think that's what it is.
If you got a chance to like do so, doing, like as you said, the controversy is going on. If you get a chance,
of course I would do it. I would love to. So my film Hotel Milan, it's also controversial. So it's about the anti-Romeo squads in UP. So, you know, I'm sure when the trailer comes out, you know, there are going to be a lot of controversies, but it's okay, you know, it doesn't matter. I'm doing my work, and you know, if I like the character, why should I be scared of anything? I'm just doing my job.
What is glamour mean for you?
I think glamour has made me. So, I think glamour has made me, and I think it's nice to be in the whole glamour world, but I think I want to also explore myself as a very serious actor, and I want to work hard on my acting, and yeah.
Recently the picture, like one movies is like liking so much people, I'm talking about Dhadak, did you see the movie? And
I saw Dhadak.
Okay, so what is your review and how much you like that Janvi
scene? I think I watched the film, and honestly I thought the film was okay. I didn't really like it that much. I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to come here and lie about things. But I feel Ishan has done a fantastic job. He's such a great actor. I've seen him in Beyond the Clouds also, and I think he's done a fantastic job. Janvi, I think I'm also, you know, I'm learning, and I think she's a new actor. But I think there's something about her. I've seen her interviews. She's so innocent, and she's so, you know, there's something about her that I really like.
We'll
start with the whole Janvi.
So you've seen Dhadak, and how much you like about like performance Janvi and Ishan?
I saw Dhadak. I thought the story was okay. I honestly, I'm not going to lie about it, and I didn't like the story that much. But then I really loved Ishan's acting, and I think I've seen Beyond the Clouds also, and I think he's done a fantastic job. He's so real, you know. Right now I was just talking about acting and being 20. He's doing such a fantastic job, and you know, I look up to him. He's younger than me, but I still look up to him. He's done a great job. I think Janvi was good. I think she's still learning, and also because, you know, I feel really bad about what happened to her family, you know. But, you know, to have so much strength, she's still come out and she's done a fantastic job. But also one thing I really like about Janvi is that, you know, the industry makes you very bitter and like whatever, but she's so innocent, and she's so like, I really like her. I like her vibe. It's very different than all the other actresses I have come across, especially star kids, because I know a few of them, and I've like seen her around, and I think she's gonna be a star.
When I'm taking reviews on Dhadak, and lots of people are saying that like Sairad is much better than Dhadak.
I've not watched Sairad, so I can't really comment.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. And please, guys, watch Hum on 30th July. Thank you.
Thank you.